StudyMate makes it easy to create flashcards and learning games from a variety of existing materials. There are three StudyMate templates for entering content. The Facts template lets you enter facts from a textbook, a lecture, pretty much anything. The Definitions template is for entering terms and definitions, such as those you would use with flashcards. And the Questions template is for entering multiple choice and other types of questions. If you'll be adding content that's already in digital format, such as a Word document or a web page, the import feature will be a huge time saver. Each editing template has an import task. The formatting requirements differ a bit for each one, so follow the on-screen instructions. For imports using the Facts template, simply put two blank lines between each fact you want to import. To import definitions, place the term on the first line, followed by the definition on the second line. Leave one line blank between each term and definition set. When importing multiple choice questions, precede the question wording with a number, followed by a period or parenthesis, then add one more space before the question wording. Precede each answer choice, up to five, with a letter, A through E, followed by a period or parenthesis. Then add one more space before the text of the answer choices. To indicate which answer choice is correct, place an asterisk in front of it. For more details on how to import items with StudyMate, follow the on-screen instructions.